Milton here with another video short from the Milton Spells Workbench. Today I'm going to show you how to change the sound on your warehouse door chime. You first start by pushing the mode button on the left-hand side of the chime 3 to 4 seconds until the blue light starts flashing. And then you cycle through the available chimes. There's 16 of them with the volume button. I'm going to choose the second one, so I'll push it twice. And then you pair it with the button, pressing it once. And then you hold the mode button 3 to 4 seconds until the blue light stops flashing. And now it's paired. That's all there is to it.